No regrets, I cannot hide from my past. And I won't fall for anything.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Bro, I'm gonna punch you so hard that your head's gonna go to the park.
What punch, eh? What punch you gonna do, bro?
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video.
Yo, guys.
It's been a minute, guys. We love you guys so much. Thank you for coming through to another video of the JK Bros. We're at 240, maybe even plus, man. I mean, it's growing. So we can't be more happier. Thank you for everything.
So we love you.
I mean, we've been getting a few comments, obviously, but the most, you know, iconic one is
bro,
I forgot his name, but yo, man.
I forgot his name, but bro, you need to relax, bro.
But that was the most funniest shit. I mean,
okay, your comments,
a little negative, but it was...
Yeah, your comments don't make sense.
So shout out to everybody that commented and asking us politely to do this. And this is something that we're super excited to do. But getting...
I don't know. Is this guy still in jail?
Who, bro?
Yeah, YoungBoy NBA, bro.
Word in the streets? Yeah, probably still in jail, bro. I don't know.
I don't think so.
No?
So, bro, this is a big collab, bro.
Bro, Rod Wave, man. I'm a big fan of Rod Wave.
Stay tuned, more Rod... I can't speak, bro.
Today or every day?
I think every day, bro.
It's okay, man. It's like we're working very hard, guys.
Rod Wave dropping this week.
Which
one is it? Gone Till November?
Gone Till November, exactly, man.
Let's go, bro.
All right. So, let's get straight to this.
Different.
If you have any recommendations, please switch comments down below. Let us know. But obviously, don't call us random names and like, oh, we're not doing it. Stuff like that.
Yeah, okay.
You already know we do 50 something hours.
You know who you are, bro.
A week, so.
You're threatening us on DMs too, bro.
Yeah, what was that, man?
We don't like that, bro.
Nah,
don't threaten us.
There ain't no need for that, bro.
We do. You got exposed on Discord.
Yeah, you did.
Sorry, bro. I had to expose you.
It's okay. Let's get into it, man. I'm excited. Hip hop and basketball have always shared a special connection.
It's true.
But advocating the same powerful message to be yourself is to succeed. Nice. I like that.
Kawhi Leonard. What it do, baby?
What it do, baby?
Diamonds dancing, new car automatic. I don't never panic. Think I need a challenge. And bitch, you been, I never change. Back then, I was broke. I asked for something, and I ain't never handed. Now, bitch, I'm up. I book myself, and I don't need a man.
Nice.
I was blowing a block out. I don't plan on coming down. These niggas be scared. Drop their head when we come around. Post up with 100 rounds. Rock out, never standing down. Not worried about a thing, because I got money now. Cross by the one.
About to worry about a thing, but because I have money now.
Look at the chain, bro.
That is a nice chain, bro. They must hurt on the neck, but I like the questions. I like the facts that he brought up, like challenges and stuff like that.
Bro.
And I like the fact that he's been talking about how broke he was and now where he's at. He feels, but I'm like, obviously there's some questions to that, man. There's
like
so many cool things going on.
I like the
walk out, never standing down. Not worried about a thing, cause I got money now. Cross by the ones I love, yeah. I don't know who I can trust. We confident, they don't know about us, yeah. They only knew who we was, yeah. Now everything different. Exotic picks, exotic calls. I come straight up out them trenches. Everybody around me stars. Me and Pliss inside my bank. So every night I'm thanking God. And I'm caught up in twilight, yeah. I can take you far.
And it be too much on my mind. I don't even know where I should start. I tell them I'll be fine. But deep inside, I've been scarred. I've had it hard times. For all the time that was hard, it been a bumpy ride. I was thinking about putting the car in park like freeze. My heart been broken, my shit frozen on 0 degrees.
Yo, that was a nice flow. I like the way he came in. I like how soft he was. Okay, relax, bro. Relax. I like how soft he was in the beginning. And then he elevated his vocals, man.
Bro, I like the line, bro. I tattooed hard times.
Hard times, yeah.
Every time it's hard times.
Because it feels like he's like, I look okay, but I'm inside, I'm scarred, you know?
Take you far.
And it be too much on my mind. I don't even know where I should start. I tell him I'll be fine. But deep inside, I've been scarred. I've had it hard times. For all the time that was hard, it been a bumpy ride. I was thinking about putting the car in park like freeze. My heart been broken, my shit frozen on 0 degrees. Just roll the dice, think it out twice before crossing on me. My arms is open for you, homie, whatever you need. But my eyes is
is open for you, whoa, there I clearly can see. They'll take your kindness for a weakness. Keep your kindness, I don't need it. I was blind, but now I see it. And I still love you, nigga, but I just ain't fucking with you. You know what it was, my nigga? Can't forgive you or forget you. And I came a long way from the trenches, got in my bag and got out my feelings. Nigga been grinding since the beginning. Even with my eye closed, I'm winning. I just booked 5 shows for a million. I gotta keep my mind on me.
5 shows for a million, bro.
Bro, I closed my eyes and I'm still winning, bro.
Well, you did mention at some points that, like...
That was Leonard. What it do, baby?
What was it?
This is the beginning. Even with my eyes closed, I'm winning. I just booked 5 shows for a million. I gotta keep my mind on big business. And I gotta keep my eyes on all these niggas, yeah. I don't trust these
cross
niggas.
Cross by the ones I love, yeah.
Bravo,
I don't know who I can trust.
I keep my eyes on winnings, bro. I keep my eyes on business, bro. I keep my eyes to grow, man.
What the fuck, man?
Don't pretend they don't know about us, yeah. They only knew who we was, yeah. Now everything different. Exotic pics, exotic calls. I come straight up out them trenches, everybody around me stalls. Me and Pliss inside my bank, so every night I'm thanking God. And I'm caught up in twilight, yeah, I can take you far. And I come from a block where killers post up every day, yeah. Caught up with the cops and never break inside a cage, yeah. Invest inside them blocks and keep a cuddle while I stay, yeah. And now my niggas
one, first off, I really love the black and white concept of the video. I love the long shots. I like the presentation. I think it's really clean. I think it was one of the, like, they're both best work in terms of like visuals. And bro, let's talk about Young.
Bro,
he's killing it.
Yeah, man.
Killing it.
Yeah, bro. I don't know.
It's a really nice approach. I think I want
like,
more.
I don't know what's his thing, gel and stuff, but bro, buddy.
I think he's a good inspirational figure.
Don't fuck up
Broadway
your career,
as well,
bro.
But I personally think listening to
career, bro.
A few young boys in the channel, I think this is my favorite vocal wise because he's really open about a subject like this. And again, it's like.
But some fans.
He shows
wrote.
The contrast between.
He does
that.
A lot of pain music, and we have to do something pain. His song Pain.
And again, guys, the good stuff that's happening right now is that the curfew is no more existent in Montreal. Hopefully, it continues this
that's
way.
It,
but
bro.
Last Friday, basically, well, this Friday,
today,
yeah, exactly.
It's the last day of the curfew, but let's go.
So we're going to be doing a lot of cool things. So keep on suggesting. We are looking at the comments. We're engaging. And again, if you want, join our Discord. That's where we have big conversations. We're active there.
Okay, bro, just press play, bro.
I'm just explaining.
You're halfway
I'm
of the
just
song, bro.
Okay, shut up, man. I'm just explaining
you
that.
You can say that at the end, bro.
But nobody goes at the end, bro.
Bro, you ruined the vibe right
no,
now.
This
I'm
is
done,
a good,
bro.
This is a good vibe. Bro, what are you talking about, dumbass?
Play, bro.
What are you talking about?
You play.
Bro, you're fucking playing, man. You have fucking fingers, bro. Play.
No, with no regrets, I cannot hide from my past. And I won't fall for anything.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
Bro, I'm gonna punch you so hard that your head's gonna go to the park.
What punch, eh? What punch you gonna do, bro?
Nine, bro.
No, I'm kidding.
No, you know what?
Bro, I love you, man.
No, bro!
I love you, man. Oh, we're dancing, bro? Seriously, man, shut up, bro. Relax, bro. I was trying to explain something
good.
I'm done. You gonna have your coffee?
Yeah, I'm gonna have my coffee, bro.
Sorry, guys. Sorry for the long pause. I hope you come back, though. But I was just explaining. I'm like, we want to engage with you guys, obviously. You know, this is like really good music. You coming? Oh no.
No.
Oh! Oh shit! Stop it! Stop it!
Okay? Don't fuck with me, bro. Don't fuck with me, bro. When I say press play, fucking press play, bro.
Bro, I lost something, bro.
Play, we busting your ass, jumping the whip without no license, hit the gas and go fast. And I can't change if I wanted to. Forgive me for the pain and everything that I put you through. Been failing my whole life, I'm at the point where I won't never lose. I lay down and do life behind my gang, no, I won't never choose. Cross by the ones I love, yeah. I don't know who I can trust. We confident, they don't know about us, yeah. Me and Pliss inside my bank, so every night I'm thanking God. And I'm caught up in twilight, yeah, I can take you far.
Cold BGG, bro. That was a shot and a half, bro. Brothers, that was the best.
Hey, man, shout out my boy Kawhi, man. Brand new project, man. On the way, man. Coach John, man. Shit to fly, man. Good shit for the culture, you know what I'm saying? Like, turn up, show.
I sit down in LA. I'm here for the YB and Rod Wave video shoot. Shout out my boy Kawhi Leonard and Coach John.
My name is Caleb LeCount. My favorite rap artist is NBA YoungBoy, for sure. It's hard to hoop without getting something to turn you up before. Shout out Kawhi Leonard and Coach Jam.
What's good? My name is Twin.
My name is Kenny Knox.
Jaden, Kobe.
That's why I boy Q.
That's part of the culture.
It really,
you know
is
what I'm saying?
Inspired us to do like feeling different stuff in the world and stuff.
Like that goes for like the black culture in general, like with basketball and rapping, like growing up, like I feel like you just introduced that shit like for like that stuff instantly. Like,
it's just, and it's like, always tied in together, like the rappers be cool with the NBA players, the NBA players be cool with the rappers, they dress like the rappers. Everybody have like a cool lifestyle, like our culture is a part of
it's
it. Like,
different. Different
records, bro.
Yeah, exactly what it say on the back of the hoodie too. It's different.
Yeah,
it's
man. Different. Hey, shout out Kawhi Leonard, man. Shout out to the coaches, man. We out here, we hooping, and I ain't even hooping.
That's what we doing the thing, man. Shout out nice. Kawhi, you making a way for us black people, for us people in general, for all of us as a society. You did, Coach Jam. I'm counting.
Bravo.
Good job, bro.
Great production, great song, great representation. I mean, all in all. 10 on 10, oh man, and I think they both did a fantastic job, man. I think both voices worked well together, man.
Bro.
Like, I feel like it's a collab that we never asked for, and it's one that we really deserved. Really good.
They should do an album together, but not a big one. I would say a 6-track.
No, collab. Just like a few projects together, man. See where it goes, man. This was actually really good, man.
Yeah, I know it was. Bro.
Actually, yeah. It's really my appreciation of a YoungBoy.
I would play it in my car.
Yeah.
Like cruising to go to work, yeah. I would jam it, bro.
I feel such a good vibe, man, especially after the bullets that I got popped with. But like straight up, man, great song.
I told you, bro, watch your mouth with me, bro.
Yo, watch your mouth, bro. Shut
up. But guys, if you're new to this channel, make sure.
What? Why are you leaving, bro? Guys, comment down below. Let us know what you think of this song. Who's your favorite artist on this song?
Oh, yeah, who had the best verse?
Where are you trying to speed up, bro? Where are you trying to go, you? Where are you going?
Home, bro.
Aw, man, guys, we love y'all. Thank you
guys,
very much.
Guys, if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, that whole package about the Jake and Bros. We gotta go, and we'll see you on the next video.